Publicity, is that what you're saying?
Why are you busting me then?
it's just reflex, man. And it's a good principle, you know?
I just bought this for...
So you want me to talk a little bit?
Yeah, how are you
okay, these are tough times, right? So I need you people to put your butt on the line and support the art, and the art is going to come to you, you're going to come to the arts. We're not going to use the economy as an excuse, because we know no one dropped the bomb on New York, okay? So if you want to move the culture, it's up to you. I'm doing my part, you do yours. The works of Boobis, action and dynamics. We don't want to have a Buddhist monk immolated on the sidewalk to draw attention.
Okay.
Bio website information.
What's the website?
Jazzartwork.com. He wrote it down. Got some cool music on it. You'll enjoy it. Okay. He has the
You guys have the corner of Fifth
Museum,
Avenue.
Fifth Avenue and 84th Street. Fifth Avenue and 84th Street. Museum Mile. Okay.
He's got it.
The live art lives.
This is the one I just purchased.
You want to show it on there?
Yeah.
Do a close-up on that one. That's a great one. Bebop Revolution. Beautiful. This is John Coltrane on soprano sax. It's a beautiful, soul-searching, quiet energy. It takes you into another universe. A universe of expression. Combination of realism and abstract, two different universes side by side that create a visual explosion.
That's called the Lion King, the one on the rack there in the front. Mm-hmm. And you have the prince over here. So everything from jazz in New York City, animals and rock and roll. Got it all. Purple Haze, Jimi Hendrix.
Oh, Jimi Hendrix.
Yeah. John Coltrane, red tenor. No oil on campus. Beauty.
And all done by this artist.
Yes. Yes, he does it all. He's very prolific and he mixes media and he works in different styles. It's all his work. It's my brother.
Oh, it's your brother?
Yeah. Nice. You have audio on that thing? You got audio on there? Cool. Very good.